one too.
No.
And one pastry.
You look kind of a long time. Rochelle.
And welcome to a week in my life. We're getting a pretty late start on Sunday. It's already 5:47 p.m. But you haven't really missed much today. I work at a little church, so I was there this morning teaching in children's church. Then I went to the gym, then I went to Trader Joe's. Now for the rest of the night, I need to put away my laundry and I'm gonna watch a movie while I do it. And that's literally all I have to do. From Trader Joe's again, and I'm going to have my cookie butter yogurt granola combo, and I'm just like watching Kiana Naomi's YouTube videos. Love her, and her videos are just so inspiring. Like, also today of my 75 heart, it's day 69, and I feel like it's actually going really well. Obviously I'm not seeing any progress yet. I'm also not really feeling stronger yet, but I'm just happy that I'm like going consistently and like putting in the work. I'm really proud of myself, and I'm like drinking a lot more water. I feel like my skin is clearing up, so yeah, so far going really well. My body still looks exactly the same. It's only been a week, but today I went on the stairmaster for the first time. Not good, not easy, but like things have kind of been feeling a little bit easy so far. Not easy, but like I haven't felt sore a single time. But the stairmaster, definitely I put in the work on the stairmaster. I'm gonna try and run a mile tomorrow. We'll see how it goes.
Welcome to my room.
I just put a bookshelf in here.
This is where we're going to sit and vibe.
It's officially Tuesday now, because it's 2 a.m. I was having anxiety and I couldn't sleep, so I'm just, actually I know it's dumb, but watching TikTok. So that's what I did, but then I kind of got out of hand, so now I'm going to try and actually go to sleep so I can wake up and go to the gym and have a good Tuesday.
I was in a 212 on the uptown, and nigga, you know what's up, or don't you? Worker who made ya? I'm a rude bitch, nigga. What are you made of?
Should I stop? Should I stay? I think I'm gonna stay. No, I'm not gonna go home. Hola, mommy.
My heart, the world has no place in our bed.
Thank you.
by three.
Tired, but now I have to go babysit. I did Smile Direct Club, and if you don't know, they shut down. It messed up the alignment on my jaw. I've been shaving my wisdom teeth with a nail file. This is such a bad idea, by the way, don't do.
Welcome to my first time riding a city bike by myself ever. I'm so nervous. My songs know. I don't even know where I'm going. I don't know how to ride a bike. This is so scary. Oh my god. Okay, Rochelle, just go. Oh my god. I'm doing it. Guys, I see some people coming up. That was super exhilarating. Time to go home. I think I can only go straight here. How do I go the other way? Sorry. Pedal, 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 pedal. Woo! I'm riding a bike. I'm riding a bike. It's really hard. I feel like I was doing them kind of a long time. No, Rochelle. Okay, guys. Downhill. Woo. Oh, this is much easier.